Right, hello everyone, my name is Noshbet13. This is the Ghost Survivors DLC's bonus mode called No Way Out in the Resident Evil 2 remake. This is perhaps the hardest mode there is in the entire game. The difficulty was 5 stars. So, this is no commentary, no edits or anything or change to it. You may notice that I will take some pauses for about 20 to 30 seconds. That's just to figure out what's going to go on next, what's going to happen, what zombie's going to come from which door, you know, stuff like that. If you're following this video, if you want to do it yourself, feel free to pause at the pause menu so you can catch up to where I'm at. I will be back at the very end of the video to give you some advice on this mode. And see, there's the pause screen there, so you can catch up. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we are down to the last few zombies of the mode. Now, as a word of advice, you know, player to player, if you're ever going to try out this mode yourself, all I gotta say is practice, but a lot. Practice makes perfect. Yeah, you will die. Yeah, it is very challenging, and yeah, it is very claustrophobic at times due to the amount of room that you have. Make sure you conserve your ammo and your weapons. Use them for the right zombie. Use a spark shot for range and for the power heads as well, since they instant kill them like that. Make sure you use your herbs when you absolutely need them, when you're in danger. The full mix can help a lot due to the poison resistance and the damage reduction, letting you take more damage. If you ever follow this video in order to get this trophy or complete it in general, you're welcome. I mean, a winner is you. yeah, it is a very tough mode, and I congratulate you for doing this. Yeah, this is Nightspray 13, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.